All the turkeys in the club, let me see you dance. Back it up, drop it down, let me see you dance. Get low to the ground, let me see you dance. Cook it up, let me see you dance. Gobble, baby, gobble, baby, gobble, baby, gobble, girl. Gobble, baby, gobble, baby, gobble, baby, gobble, girl. Gobble, baby, gobble, baby, gobble, baby, gobble, girl. Gobble, baby, gobble, baby, gobble, baby, gobble, girl.
I'm Melissa Hodges.
And I'm Kevin Leach. Welcome to the Academy Thanksgiving News.
The theater department performed at the South Carolina Theater Association on November 10th and won Best Costumes and 2 All-Star Cast Awards awarded to Chandler Moore and Addison Bruno. Congrats, Academy players.
The Technology Student Association went to Jekyll Island for a leadership conference. Let's see what Mr. Scott has to say on what happened.
The chapter officers here at the Academy of Arts, Science, and Technology this past weekend went to Jekyll Island, Georgia to compete at their leadership conference. While they were there, they first competed in a statesman test. It's a test of Georgia TSA and national TSA knowledge, which we had 5 people pass, 2 of which had perfect scores. We also competed in their Armada boat race, which we took cardboard and duct tape and made a boat, and they competed in that. It slightly sunk. We also, while we were there, were able to see the Vex Robotics, which we hope to be a part of that Vex Robotics with them next year. And we also was part of the Electrathon, and that was a race of electric cars made by students. Very interesting event where they took car bodies, put some stuff on them, put some electricity to them, and see how many laps they could run in an hour's time. So it was a very great experience. We learned a lot, and now the kids are coming back here and sharing all that information and knowledge with the other students here in the chapter.
Wow, that looked like a lot of fun. I know we'll be having lots of fun at the Winter Semi-Formal. It'll be December 2nd in Oz from 6:30 to 9:30. We look forward to seeing everyone and making some great memories.
The National English Honor Society and the Academy's English Department is hosting Poetry Out Loud competition in the Academy Theater on December 6th at 6 p.m. See Mr. Flip for more details about qualifying. Do you think you'll perform, Alyssa?
Nah, poetry isn't really my thing. But there's plenty of other things to do in this time of giving. The blood drive will be held on November 30th in the dance room. Thanks to everyone who signed up. The best gift you can give is the gift of life. Kevin, did you sign up?
Nope. Needles aren't really my thing, but there are other ways to give. The Coats for Kids Drive, hosted by the Math and Science Honor Society, will continue to November 29th. You can donate gently used coats for children and even adults. The boxes are outside. Boxes are in the rotunda and outside Ms. McLennan's and Mrs. Griffin's room.
That's one way to keep kids warm this winter. Speaking of Ms. Griffin, she and Ms. Bowler are featured in the STEM Spotlight. Let's check it out.
Hi, I'm Ms. Bowler, and this is
Ms. Griffin,
and we were just coming here today to talk to you a little bit about our presentation at the South Carolina Science Convention, also known as SC Squared. It is part of the South Carolina Science Council. What they do is every year they bring together a bunch of science teachers from elementary, middle, and high school, administrators, science curriculum coordinators, researchers, MAT students,
members,
and bring them all into Columbia. It used to be held in Myrtle Beach, but now it's held in Columbia. And we had the opportunity to present not once, but twice at the convention, which was a big deal.
Yeah, to be able to get selected twice feels pretty good. We each took a lead in a presentation, and I took the lead in a presentation about project-based learning through our physical science curriculum. And we were able to share with them what our students have been doing here, their projects, the process through which they learn, and how other teachers can help them learn in the same manner.
And then I took the lead on part of our presentation called But Where Are the Directions? About our inquiry-based learning here at AEST that we actually learned about when we worked with the STEM, Advanced Ed STEM certification. And so what we found is that we have amazing teachers doing amazing things in the school. And so we took the best of that, highlighted it, and ended up with a huge audience right after lunch that were incredibly interested in what our students were doing and how our students were learning. And so we got to brag feedback on AAST and share our best practices with other teachers and administrators across the state.
And shout out to ET because your commercial was a huge hit.
Thank you.
Well, I'm certainly thankful for going to such an interesting school and also having an amazing experience here. How about you, Alyssa?
Well, I'm thankful for my friends and family.
Me too. But since most people are thinking about Thanksgiving, it's also good to remember that this month is also Male Cancer Awareness Month, and so many men suffer and die from them yearly.
Yeah, but here at the Academy, we have plenty to be thankful for. In fact, the ET department put together a special Thanksgiving special. Let's take a look.
Hi, I'm Mackenzie, and I'm going around the Academy asking what people are thankful for.
I'm thankful for the fact that I have been given life and education. Yeah. And the talent that I've been given to make art.
And what are you thankful for, Kayshawn?
I'm thankful for Jesus, I'm thankful for my family, and I'm thankful for everyone here at the Academy.
I'm thankful for my family, my friends, and my health, along with my charming personality and sarcastic wit.
Food and music.
Awesome. And what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful.
I love it. Kelsey?
I'm thankful for my sister and my new job at Buffalo Wild Wings.
I'm thankful for my parents, my family, my friends, my wonderful boyfriend, my dog, my grades, you.
I'm thankful for having all these great teachers here at school.
Why are you talking like this?
I'm not talking like anything. You want me to speak up?
I'm thankful for the friends that I have.
So, Officer Barnes, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for everything. Just kidding.
I'm thankful for my friends and family.
Oh, how sweet.
I'm thankful for my sister, Stormy, who lives in Washington State.
I am thankful for all you wonderful students at the Academy. I love y'all.
I should probably say that I'm really thankful for my sister, Cricket Barnes.
I am thankful for the art of dance.
But no, I'm thankful for my dogs, Gatsby and McCall.
Lou Layton.
I'm thankful for my wonderful co-workers.
I'm thankful for my best friend, Lily.
Mm-hmm. I'm also thankful for my girlfriend and our two cats and our two pet rats. And, yep.
I'm thankful for a lot of things. My family comes to mind at first, but then I have to think that I am so thankful for my job. I get to come to work every day and be surrounded by brilliant, smart, caring people, and that really feeds my soul. So I'm very thankful for being here at the Academy. Thank
you. What a great way to celebrate the holiday.
Interesting. Here at the Academy, Ms. Moore won Support Staff of the Year. Let's see what she had to say about that.
I just want to thank everyone at the Academy for voting on me and nominating me for Support Staff of the Year. I love working here at the Academy. I love all the students and the faculty and the staff, and I will do my best this year to help everyone any way I can. Thanks.
Congratulations, Ms. Moore. Remember, students, there is school on Wednesday the 23rd. If you are not attending school that day, it will be unexcused.
And that concludes this Academy News.
See you next time and have a great Thanksgiving.
All the turkeys in the club, let me see you dance. Back it up, drop it down, let me see you dance. Get low to the ground, let me see you dance. Cook it up, let me see you dance. Gobble, baby, gobble, baby, gobble, baby, gobble, girl. 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 Yeah, yeah!
Get in there!
Yeah, yeah!
Get in there!
Yeah, yeah!
Get in there!
Yeah, yeah! Hey, big girl, stuff the turkey up! Stuff the turkey up! Hey, big girl, stuff the turkey up! Stuff the turkey up! Hey, big girl, stuff the turkey up! Stuff the turkey up! Hey, Gary, stuff the turkey up! Stuff the turkey up!
All right, don't give up your day job.
Oh my God, we did that. You're just...